quote from African American male, bald, ignorant ass people at the church.